Thank God for this day that He has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Started off with thunder clappings and raining and water everywhere. But glory to God. Thank you, Lord. We thank God for the rain. Thank God for the sunshine. Hallelujah. It's all for us, for our benefit anyway. Praise God. Hallelujah. The Lord is good, and that my soul knoweth very well, that the Lord is good. Every good and every perfect thing comes from above. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. The Father of lights, there's no variableness, neither is there a shadow of turning in Him. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. So let's praise Him in His Word this morning. Take a little time to give Him praise, give Him worship, recognizing who He is and what He has done for us. Hallelujah. His Word is already stated. Even if you haven't experienced it, we know that God has already done some things for us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. He's already made abundant provision. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Glory to God. Glory to His name. The sun to give us light. Hallelujah by day. The moon by night. Hallelujah. O Lord, O Lord. How excellent is Thy name in all the earth. Hallelujah. When I consider the moon and the stars and the work of Thy fingers, what is man that Thou art so mindful of him? The Son of Man that Thou would visit him. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hey, Thou make him just a little lower than angels and has put all things under his feet. Hallelujah. Yea, all oxen, the beasts of the field. Hallelujah. And everything that moves upon the earth. Hallelujah. Just think of the dominion God has given to us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Let's stand and give Him praise together as a unified people. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord, our Lord, how excellent is Thy name in all the earth. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Me, hallelujah. Me, hallelujah. Glory to God. I'm building myself up on my most holy faith right now. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. I'm praying in the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What shall I render unto the Lord for all of His benefits toward me? Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless His holy name. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Hallelujah. Don't forget any of His benefits. Hallelujah. Who forgiveth all of my iniquities and healeth all of my diseases. Hallelujah. Who redeemed my life from destruction and crowned me with His loving kindness and His tender mercies. Hallelujah. Satisfy my mouth with good things. Hallelujah. So that my youth is renewed like that of an eagle's. Hallelujah. Hey, ye, Lord. Hallelujah. The Lord executed righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed. He made known His ways to Israel, His acts to the children. Hallelujah. He made His ways known to Moses, His acts to the children of Israel. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Oh, that men would praise Him for His goodness and His wonderful work toward the children of men. Hallelujah. I will praise Him. I will bless Him as long as I live. As long as I have any of my being, I will praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Can we praise Him with joyful lips? Hallelujah. Can we praise Him with a sound that can be heard? Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless His holy name. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Who is he that loveth life and wants many days on the earth? Hallelujah. Who will ascend into the hill of the Lord? stand in his presence. Hallelujah. He that has clean hands and a pure heart. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. He'll see the blessings of his God. Hallelujah. Promise us long life. He'll satisfy us. Hallelujah. Even show us salvation. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hey, thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank it of me. Hallelujah. When I was in distress, when I was in trouble, I called on him. Hallelujah. This poor man cried unto the Lord, and he heard him out of his holy hill. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. All trust in the Lord, all people. Trust in him. Hey, you'll see. You'll see. Hallelujah. That the Lord is good. Blessed is the one that will trust in him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father, for the power of the Holy Ghost in us. Live and move. Hallelujah. Let us have our being. Hallelujah. In the spirit. Hallelujah. Hey, hallelujah. We are alive unto you. Hallelujah. Hey, you're the strength, you're the joy of my salvation. Hallelujah. Hey, bless the Lord. Oh, my soul. Hallelujah. All that is within me. All that is within me. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah. We go forth in the spirit, Father. Hallelujah. We'll speak, we'll sing mysteries. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord for my spirit man. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Glory to your name, Jesus. Come on, are y'all ready to offer up the fruit of your lips? Which is praise this morning. We're going to lift him up. He said, if I be lifted up, I'll draw all men unto me. So we're going to lift him up this morning because he is worthy to be lifted up. Glory. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Give him the highest praise.
Give him the highest praise.
Glory.
We enter in with hope. I just give him glory. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, Jesus. All the glory belongs to you, O God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Just to see you.
Thank you.
Forgiven, and while I'm here, I want to be sure to thank you for sending Candy and I on vacation. She did behave herself. I did. First time I've had on shoes and socks in a week. Half the time, no shirt, so it was great. Praise God. So it was great. Praise God. Thank you. Didn't think about Tulsa for 1 minute. Until I boarded the plane coming back. So it was great. Thank you again. Praise God. All right. And God, you were a blessing to us. But let's continue to be blessings. To be a blessing. Amen. This is the third Sunday that we normally would receive something for our pastor from the congregation. So participate. God bless you, if you will, to be a blessing to Pastor and Sister Hill, praise God, to just continue to show our support tangibly, praise God, with a love gift, God bless you. And I always try and remember that, but and I don't think it's really necessary. I don't know. I don't get to see the books, praise God, but the tithe is always going to come in. Amen? We're going to bring the tithe into the storehouse, no matter what, praise God, because that is the lifeline, praise God, to everything that we do, praise God. If you bring the tithe into the storehouse, get it out of your bank account, out of your wallet as quick as possible. Bring it into God's storehouse. He says in his word, prove me and see if I will not, if I will not open to you a window, pour you out a blessing. Hallelujah. So I would say, be sure to do what? Bring the tithe. Yes. Hallelujah. You can catch Brother Hill, Brother Williams next week. But I won't be cursed. You see what I'm saying? You fool around with the tithe, you could bring a what? You don't want that. Hallelujah. So be sure to bring the tithe, praise God. That's supporting the ministry. That's supporting God's word, praise God. And we know Pastor Hill is a very important component of the ministry. Pastor and Sister Hill is, but we'll bless them. We should bless them. We will bless them. Amen? Amen, praise God. So don't let the devil get the two confused. Do what we're supposed to do. Can we say amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. And be blessed. And let's just be blessed. Make out your checks to Northside Christian Center. Praise God. And be a blessing. He tells us that he loves what kind of a giver? He's able to do what? All grace. All grace. Hallelujah. All kinds of good stuff happening. Health, jobs, houses, cars, friends, kids. Youngins, chillins, whatever you might want to call them, praise God. Everybody's blessed. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to the Lord. When you have your offerings made out, let's all stand. Let's have prayer over all of our children. Glory. This one right here lives the farthest away. She's always the first one on the bus. Praise God. So if you will, help us go to the Quick Trip. If you got a dollar or two in your pocket, throw it in the bucket, in the plate there. Praise God. We could use some Quick Trip money today. Praise God. Amen. Let us pray. Father, we thank you today for your love, your kindness toward us. We bring the tithe, we bring the offering into the storehouse. We thank you, Father, that you have already said in your word, and your word is right from the very beginning. You're very faithful. You love a cheerful giver. So we bring it unto you. We thank you for releasing all grace in our direction so we can abound to even more good works. Hallelujah. Give you praise and glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Someone say amen. Amen. Please, from the rear seats through the center aisle, bring your tithes and offerings.
many know God is a way maker? He's a promise keeper. He's a miracle worker. He's my light in darkness. Hallelujah.
Oh, what?